Greetings and welcome to Tolas, a production gameplay video of Star Wars The Old Republic. This is part 14 of the Jedi Knight story gameplay series that we're doing. And in the previous one, we are almost at the end, we almost made it to the end of the Nas Shaddaa story. So we made our way through, we fought a few guys over here, we find out that one of the guys that the SIA agent is looking for, who happens to be a Jedi, actually turned towards the dark side, and he is the main guy who's turning everybody and, you know, killing them. So it's not what we expected, but we let him survive. Hopefully he does change his ways. We're not too sure, but we'll see what happens. Anyway, in this one here, we're gonna go and complete whatever's left, and hopefully this is gonna be the last part of the Nas Shaddaa series. So we're gonna end off the story, and then once we're done, we're gonna do the heroics, and then hopefully do the flashpoints. So I'm not too sure how it's gonna follow in terms of the video. It could possibly be that maybe the video will go like, you know, we end the story, we finish the heroics, and then once the heroics is completed, we'll most probably have to create another video dealing with the flashpoint, so we'll see how it goes. Anyway, let's continue from where we left off. So anyway, we'll take the elevator back down. We're gonna get out of here and go to the last mission area, or at least supposed last one. Anyway, seems to be these guys are still dead. Looks like somebody else made their way in here. And there is another datacron somewhere here. So you can hear it. Ah, there it is, right there. So I guess the quest would be that we need to try and get up there. So I got a feeling it's somewhere that we have to climb from this side and then walk on these like railings to get to the place. Anyway, I think I'm gonna make a guide for that too. So like I said, we might do it as a guild and hopefully things work out. Oh, there's a lot of enemies, look at that. You can go for the center guy. Everybody come close, nice. And then we, boom, all of them. Nice. Sucks to be you guys. Okay, any bonus from there? No. Okay, next up, place seems to be empty. Ah, okay. There he is.
Strong to have made it this far, but not strong enough.
You sure about that? Man, he actually looks bigger in person. Now,
much more.
He's tall. I'll give him that.
Remarkable technology. So versatile. I just calculated 17 different ways to end your life.
Calculate all you want, Sith. The Force is with me.
The Force? Is that all? A shame you'll never understand what true power feels like. Perhaps I'll add you to my army after all. Darth Angrel would appreciate that. No, we'll kill you first.
Yes.
Agent Galen, still functional? Let me rectify that. Control factor 10 initiated.
10? Oh, crap.
Obey me. Or I'll tear your mind apart.
You're in control, Galen. Not him. He has no power over you.
I have all the power.
I am power.
Power. Not anymore. Never again.
That's it.
Let's finish this.
Atta boy, Galen. Let's end this. You and me. Oh shit, he's stunned me. Nice try. This guy.
Don't look so surprised. It's our job to follow people. Agent Diaz planted a tracker on you back at headquarters.
Standard operating procedure. No offense intended.
Seemed only fair after you mind-tricked me. Would have been here sooner, but getting into Imperial territory without a lightsaber is complicated.
Glad I don't have to hold this base by myself.
We won't be staying long. This is Black Star Squad, a special operations team, General Varsuthra pulled in a favor with General Garza. Got him here quick. We're demolishing this location. Make sure the enemy can't recover anything useful.
Good. I'll stay and die with this place.
No.
Galen? You've changed.
I'm dangerous. I should be destroyed.
Inside, you're the same man you've always been.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
A hero.
The SIS looks after its own, Galen. We'll help you.
Just get me out of here.
Lieutenant, prep this man for extraction.
Sir, I've located the Power Guard files, including notes on how the Sith controlled them. Orders?
That technology is too horrible to exist. Erase the data.
I disagree completely, but I've learned better than to argue with you. You should check in with General Varsuthra. We'll be right behind you. Just need to plant the incendiary charges. I'd say it's been a pleasure, but... goodbye.
He don't like me. Okay, so anyway, yes, it indeed was the end. So anyway, we gotta go to speak to this Zon Loren, which is back at the beginning of the SIS section. There we go. Ah, lucky there's a quick travel point there. So we go, we pick up the mission, we head over to the heroic terminal, so we go complete all the heroics, then we head back to the ship and speak to the guy there, and there we see. Hopefully we make it in time.
We've long had a slice into the intercom at Camp 27. I heard everything.
Akodomi is still called Savior by so many people, but he had so much evil inside him.
Perhaps the Jedi Council can still find something left of who he used to be.
It's his choice whether to turn his back on the dark side and embrace the light.
From what I heard, his mind seems pretty made up. Thank you for shutting down that factory of horrors. There are free men of the Republic who'll bless your names each night. We will turn this place. I swear it. Nar Shaddaa must join the Republic, so the Empire can never hide such monstrosities again.
Mm-hmm. We hope so. Okay, so I guess we don't really need that. Just take it for the sake of taking it. Now Kira is at level 11. Awesome. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna repair cells also. Oh, this is actually no, it's just a generator. Ah, crap. It's not a shield one, so definitely can't use that. Okay, yeah, so we're gonna head over to the main ship area. So that is spaceport. We're gonna do the heroic. There's quite a few of them. I don't know if I can complete them in time. Let's hope I can. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight of them. Holy crap, that's a lot. Okay, so put fighters. Oh, these guys are pretty strong. I don't know if I can make it, but we'll give it a shot and see. Okay, so warehouse district. So we're gonna go to this warehouse district and there's gonna be a whole lot of ads. What we're looking for, let's have a look at that again. We're looking for pit fighters and infamous fighters. Okay, looks like there's somebody else here. It's going to be quite hectic, so let's see if we can invite if the person wants to join us. Declined, okay. Victorious. Vault security. Victorious. Vault security. No, there we go. I'll take that guy. There we go. Let's do it. This guy is not going to do anything. So that's about it. Okay, that person declined the invite from us, so... Notorious. Put fighting beast. Full security. Notorious. Oh man, there's so many unnecessary ones. This is the only shitty part about it. Okay, let's see if we can just change instance. Oh, there's quite a few instances. Nice. So we go ahead, we'll switch instances, hopefully.
There.
The next instance won't be so crowded, so we'll keep switching it up. We'll go and look for only the ones that are the correct ones to kill, and we'll do so. So let's see. Okay, this one seems to be quiet. There's another guy here. Damn it. Looks like he's just starting off. That guy, hopefully he can just escape out. Here, we're nobody seeing us. Good, nobody saw us, that's alright. There we go. And one more attack, there we go. Oh, that took quite some time. Oh, we gotta fight one more person. Champion. So we gotta get through these guys. Oh crap. Oh, they didn't see me. Those guys too. Nice! I think they just respawned, so they didn't have enough time to actually see me. Oh, that's perfect. Okay, so that's the guy we gotta kill. So we need to try and get to him. Without aggro. Yes, there we go. Nice done. Okay, so we got plant explosive, and then we will be.
You put Anna out of business. That's the important thing.
Okay, so we're gonna take the bulwarks now. Because we might as well. Okay, so we got. Oh, nice. Got the absorption and everything. This will actually help us out a bit in the flashpoint, so we might as well just do it. Especially if you're going to be tanking in them, so let's move on to breaking down Shadow Town. Disable security terminals, follow them. So we got a few guys to take. Oh, there's a lot of them. Damn. And they're all long range, so. Security terminals. Okay, it's one of them here. The second one here. I don't think I want to go for the bonus here because there's too many of them. Oh no! That guy walking around and what the? Oh man. Okay, so we gotta go top there and click that button. I don't know if they can even see me. Face this way so it doesn't push me anywhere. Okay, Now it seems as if my force is much better than the last time, like how it was in the flashpoint. I was running out of force really quickly, so I couldn't use all my abilities. But now since most of them cost one less force, it is proving really better. And it only gets better. Oh no, we gotta get this guy quickly. Come on, follow me. There's more enemies here. This guy's defeated. We gotta defeat this guy, but then he's probably gonna draw everybody. Oh! That guy actually slammed me pretty good. It's a girl too. Yeah. Nicely done, Kira. And it's one. Ah, oh, crap. Two. Looks like we're gonna have to get that. Four. Let's see if there is ones that we already killed. Well, we might as well complete it, I guess. So we got two more, and most of them are behind enemies. So we'll take this one. Okay, so that's bonus done, and ha, oh, crap, one more. Oh no, no! Kind of didn't see him there. Perfect. Okay, so we'll take the bulwark. Maybe we should take this thing. I mean, the only reason I took bulwark so far was because it could get the higher level of the shield one. But now that I got the shield, I might as well start taking Pamela. Although maybe I should take the bulwark. I need the damage. That's a problem. I need to go fast on my damage. Oh no, gotta buy back. Buy back. Where is it? There it is. Let's sell this.
Thanks. Thanks.
Okay, let's go to the next one. Hide guns. Luke, access key from mercenary veterans. Okay, oh, this is... Ah, crap, this is a hard one. Okay, so mercenary veterans. There should be one guy down there. Veterans, but there's always one of these personal big guys. There's a lot of guys. So this one, you definitely want your companion as leader. Those guys do a shitload of damage. Okay, so that guy didn't have no key. This guy. Those guys are hard to kill. Okay. Veteran. Whoa, wait. What's the other one there? Oh, there's two armored? Oh, hell no. I mean, I could take them on. It's just that it takes too long. Oh. Thank you. Subprint sucks. Still nothing. God, I'm still yet to find one. Sheesh, are these guys so hard to freaking find? I mean, I am finding the Versu, it's just that I'm not getting the access key. Unless they're basically forcing you to go and do 25 kills, then you can only get it. Oh, finally, there it is. Okay, it's 23, it's only 24, and we need one more guy who's gonna be easy to kill. There's two of them there, that's a bit hardcore. I just need a one. Bonus, awesome. Okay, nice. So we just picked this up, and we should be done. Ah, not so much. Okay, so we gotta go all the way around. Let's try and skip as much as we can. These guys must have respawned by now. All the way up over there. Oh, we made it.
There, good as new.
Oh, crap. Oh, man. Wow, this is a freaking long one. So Oh, nice. You just needed one. Okay, cool. That was a super cool walk. Let's just take it. Sub shields, you don't need that. Okay, so go ahead and sell these. Sell junk repair, sell that. And give this to your companion.
Now that's what I call a gift.
Let's go to the next one, lab animals. So we need to kill 10 infected lab animals and kill 10 infected Snobby. Ah, level up. Level 38. Focus defense. Oh, okay, so we can actually take that ability now. But we're not going to use that quite a bit, so I think... Yeah, let's see where this goes. I think we should put this... Should unlock it there. Okay, so what does focus defense impose you with 12 charges? Oh, this is a very good one. This one here, basically you get 12 charges as soon as you activate it. And for every hit, it'll use a charge and heal you for a certain amount of health. So that's actually a pretty good one. And what's our next proficiency one? Focus defense increases your movement speed by 50% and grants immunity. Oh, this is good. This is really good. That, but I think we'll choose that one first. So anyway, this is still that. We have to be level 40 in order for force stasis to deal 100% more damage and generate 100% more threat. Activates instantly. Nice. Okay. So we got that. XP boost is still running. So we got 10 infected lab animals. Okay, so it's 3 so far. Go up here. Come on, babies. Closer. That's it. Ah, there we go. So we need to... Oh, we gotta be really careful. Guys, yeah. one guy walking around. Where the heck did he go? Up there? Oh no. Lab rats. Okay, there's quite a few of them. Might as well just take them down. How he looks, let's see. Ah, it looks pretty cool. But yeah, that one is better, so we'll keep it. Okay, let's sell some stuff. Stuff we don't need. Okay, let's move on to the next one. Man, I don't think we're gonna make it in time. This video is gonna be a bit longer. Too slow with the DPS. I'm a tank, so my damage ain't that good. Okay, so what do I have to do? Defeat the Mandalorians, 20 of them, and let's see if we can invite this guy. Accept, man, accept. Dude, we're gonna be doing the same thing. Alright, good, good, good. It's much faster when you're doing it with multiple people. That's what most people don't seem to understand, you know? Not only is it faster, you get to complete things a lot quicker. You got somebody helping you out. Especially when you got like so big. Enemies to deal with. That tier of them?
Thank you.
Okay, that's four. What should we do up there? We've got two banners there. Where did this guy go? Ah, he's fighting down there. Headphone latches are pretty low. So let's go ahead and do this one. Same boots, that sucks. I got a better one of this, so that's awesome. Okay, cool, we got somebody to help us out. So this is pretty nice, it'll actually make us go a lot faster. Okay, so... destroy all these extra stuff here. So. Holy shit! He's knocking me around so badly. So we got that sorted out. Now the only things left is the holo recorder again.
There, good as new.
So now we just need to deal with this guy. Take all that.
There, good as new.
Okay, so now just click on the terminal. Okay, so we got that. Let's go ahead and use this guy.
Yeah.
Okay, so now we gotta open up the cell. This is gonna be something kind of hard because you have to go this way. Let's go up here.
The lightsaber didn't give me away? Come, we have little time and we need to get moving.
Oof, this video kind of went longer than I expected.
Just understand that the intel failing spell will help the war on many planets, that's for certain.
Bulwark. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to end the video off over here, and in the next one I'm going to continue and hopefully we'll manage doing the flashpoint as well. Hopefully things will work out. I kind of hope that, but let's see what happens. So it's kind of fun that we have this guy over here, so whoever you are, let's everybody say thank you to this guy. He's been helping me out quite a lot. It's pretty good. He is like helping me move faster in the game, so it is actually pretty good. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll end the video from here, and in the next one we'll continue. So see ya.